Okay, here we are at Went Terrace, 867 Went Terrace, and we're doing a beach just off of Thalia Street, which puts you just at the south end of the village. This small street is Kuprian Way, which goes down to the end of the street there and turns left and comes back out to Thalia. So even though you're really close to everything, you're not very close for the cars driving by. Got a beautifully landscaped side here, which we'll look at a little bit more when we get to the bottom. Coming to the front here. Beautifully redone cottage. We have some stairs here that go to a gate that goes down to the side yard. Come to the front door. Really cute red Dutch door here. Everything in this house has been completely redone with high-end finishes. The homeowners were building this home to be their retirement home, so they spared no expense on everything in the home. And then their plans changed. So it's the sink area, the beautiful view of the mountains out that way. Here, this the kitchen island here. Coffee bar and wine refrigerator. There are the stairs that go downstairs. This is the dining area here. And the seating area could be a family room, formal living room for guests. And it opens up onto the back patio here with a glass surround so that nothing obstructs the view when you're sitting down. Again, just a beautiful beach cottage feel. Wonderful ocean view. All the way up, you'll have Catalina sunset views. And then we do have stairs that go down to the lower level terrace if you want guests to come in the front main level and then go down to the back terrace without going through the rest of the house. So we'll turn around, look back towards the front door there. Couch and the fireplace. Now we'll go upstairs. This is a three-level home. Beautiful wood floors throughout. A real beach cottage feel. I can't stress enough how beautiful the home is, and everything is completely done, ready to go. You don't need to do a thing. Really neat open beam architecture throughout this level, but all completely redone. Shelves along the side here. We've got a table there and a couch. And if I walk back this way, this is where they watch television here. Again, the open beam ceilings. Come back here. Each floor has a bedroom and full bath. There's a little nook there for a desk or a chair for reading. And then, again, the open beam ceiling and the bed. This is a full-size bed. And a little desk there. Windows out to the front. And we turn back around. All of the bedrooms have very nice-sized closets, especially for a vintage home. Again, the closets are all beautiful as well, too. Back up here, head this way into the bathroom. All the bathrooms have heated floors. And then a shower. And then the view from the upper level. We have French doors. And beautiful view of the ocean from this level, of course. Now we'll walk back downstairs to the main level, and we'll head to the bottom level where we'll find the master suite. So far we've been to two bedrooms, two bathrooms, and two levels. Come back to the dining area. Back towards the kitchen and the kitchen island. I'm sorry, we haven't been to the second bedroom down here. This is the bathroom on the main level. The shower. Vanity. Again, like I said, heated floors. This is the bedroom on this level with two twin beds. And again, good size closets for this vintage home. And they've used this as the television storage area as well too. So there is the bedroom and bathroom on the main level, bringing us to two bedrooms and two bathrooms so far. Now we'll head downstairs to the master suite. A nice large laundry room here, plenty of storage. I'll do a 360 in this room so you can see the storage. I know that's always a concern, especially in an older built home. This home has good storage throughout. And we come into the master bedroom. Queen size bed. Really pretty tongue and groove. Wood ceiling with open beams. Nice size room. Large oversized chair there. Armoire. And bathroom with dual vanities. A soaking tub. Again, heated floors throughout. A large shower. And a doorless shower. And coming on to the back lower terrace area, which is covered. So you have some diffused sunlight here. And a nice grass area with some slate on the flooring surface here. Here's the stairway that comes down from the upper level deck, coming onto your lower patio here, right off your master bedroom. Or if you wanted to have guests here to entertain, they wouldn't need to walk through your master bedroom. They could come down the side stairs, so that's a key feature. And we have a nice fire pit over here underneath a shade tree. And I need to note that this home only has a neighbor really on one side. Being on a corner here and the rest of the lot falling away so sharply, the neighbors are well below this home. So we come down to another walkway down here towards the garage, which is below the house and detached. It's a two-car detached garage. There's a citrus tree here. And then if I back up this way to show the rose garden, this would be a perfect area for a small pool or a spa or both. And you would enjoy some privacy on this level. No one would be able to see in at all. And then we come down this way around to the back of the garage. And we have more fruit trees here. And a little door that goes to an upper mezzanine area in the garage, a little Dutch door. Just a small little area. We have a desk here. And comes around this way. This would be perfect for storage, a nice storage area here. And the rest of the garage, around this way. Nice height garage, completely finished. Tracked lighting in it, and epoxy flooring, and a refrigerator, and they even have a television in the garage here if you wanted to make this into a workout room or anything like that. But you can fit two cars here and you can fit one car in the driveway. But this upper level here would be a great storage area. So I'll head back outside and we'll go up so you can get a feel of how that is walking from the garage up. We'll go down all the way to the street here and we'll come through the gate here. So completely private, completely enclosed and secure. Work up and down the street from here. So we look down again Kuprian Way, which goes down and makes a 90 degree turn to the left, and not many cars drive this street, only the people that live here. So here's a view of the garage, and then we've got a view looking up the street. Beautifully landscaped side yard here, a large lot, walk to the village, but still have privacy and an ocean view. So we'll come up this way as we're coming up from the garage. You do not have direct garage access. And then the stairs coming up. Just beautifully landscaped all the way around. There's a view of the house from down below. The rose garden again, coming up the stairs towards the master suite level. And your yard. The fire pit on the right here. Stairs, grass area here. And here's the grass area on the side of the house, looking up towards the top and the front street. So we'll come through the house again and we'll go up to the deck. And I missed the side level of the deck, another walkthrough of the master bedroom. And then we'll go into the master bedroom closet, which is a nice big walk-in closet, completely built out with shelves, hanging area, shoe area, and then continues on here and turns to the right here underneath the stairs. So a very large master bedroom closet in a vintage home like this. Back through the laundry room again, up the stairs, and then we'll head out to the back deck and have another look at the deck. We're back up into the kitchen area here. A lot of counter space there, and no counter space that way. Stairs back into the main level family room, back onto the main level deck. Again, the stairs that go down to the back patio on the lower level, and glass enclosure all the way around, and beautiful views of the hillside here. And we have a nice side deck all the way down. So if you did have guests come in this way, they could bypass the interior of the house and come straight in this gate. Have a nice front yard here. All the homes in the area are really nice. This one's been remodeled. This one's in the process of being remodeled. It's a cute cottage level over there. Looks like they are starting to remodel now. And then one more over that has been remodeled as well too. So I'll turn back around and you can get a view of the house as we're coming in. You can see the ocean view even before you get to the front door. And that. Come back through the house. I will show you the retractable awning on the back deck. I'm gonna walk down the deck this side this time and go along this way. Continue on the side, and continuing on the side deck here to come back around, and the retractable awning. So if it gets a little warm in the summertime, you can open the awning up and sit in the shade. That'll complete the tour. I hope this was a good narrated walkthrough for you, and you have a lot better feel of the home now than just the pictures and the ocean view. All right, thanks.